Alright guys, so the first part of this video will be on Anna Raja's channel. Make sure to subscribe to her channel as well.
मैं CBT क्यों आता हूँ? बैठने यार चिल माहौल होता है. Easy scenes.
Bullshit.
और क्या?
No.
तो और क्या? कॉफी तो नहीं पीता, पैसे तो रन के नहीं होते.
फिर क्या करने आता है?
चिल मारने आता हूँ बैठ.
चिल किस तरह होता है जरा आप समझा से
यार.
दोस्तों
के साथ चिल मारने आता
हूँ. दोस्तों?
हाँ दोस्त.
Define दोस्तों.
ये जो तेरे सामने बैठे
ये इनके अलावा ब्रो. Then that automatically means तू कुछ और करने आता है.
हाँ यार मैं करने आता
हूँ. क्या?
मैं बंदियों से मिलने आता
हूँ. That's it.
और कौन क्या खाना खा जाते हैं लोग?
एक भी बंदी नहीं बैठी की
तो हाँ shit यार.
कितने रहते
हैं कैमरे के पीछे?
यार I don't see anyone. Yeah. इलान को भी जानते हैं?
नहीं यार मुझे को नहीं जानता.
I come here because it's fun.
What's fun?
Define fun.
I don't know. It's just fun to be honest.
Bullshit. Tell us the truth.
I just come here to smoke and stuff. That's
and what stuff? Leave your house. What's your motivation to come here? Be honest.
I've been coming here since a long time, so. What?
Nah, man. You said and stuff. You gotta define
yeah,
that.
What's and stuff?
And
dude?
Stuff.
And stuff is meeting people.
That's meeting
people. One. Define people.
People are girls. That's all.
Finally got it out of.
You don't know? Why don't you know?
I don't know. I actually don't know.
Why do people come here? Why do you think people come here?
I think boys come here for girls.
Oh, look at that. The whole club was looking at. Okay, so why do you think girls come here?
For the guys.
And you guys come here for the girls. Yeah. There's no other reason.
I don't know. For the coffee, I guess.
The coffee? Yeah. It's that good.
I don't know. No, it's not.
It's that good. Where's the coffee? Good. Where's the coffee? Nice coffee.
I finish all my coffee.
I finish my coffee. Because everyone else is here and it's just fun, I guess.
That's a fucked up answer to give.
I don't know why.
Because everyone else.
What's so good about the coffee here? Like, why is everyone coffee?
What's so good about the coffee? There's really nothing good about the coffee. First of all, it's a whole lot of foam. It's that half of it, well, the upper half is just foam. So there's really nothing good about it. It's just the name.
Oh, you think coffee
just, is just the name. It's just the name.
There's a reason behind, you know, this is having a name. What do you think the reason is for coffee?
So guys, usually बहुत 14-15 साल के बच्चे आते हैं. They bring their vapes. They think they look so cool and they smoke like this. Shazid's face. He's like, shut up. What did I do?
I don't know what that means. I have no clue.
No, that's how they smoke. That's how they smoke.
They smoke like that. Oh my god.
All these kids. Okay, let's find some kids to know it.
You think if you come to coffee, will you clean?
नहीं बिल्कुल नहीं. हम यहाँ खाली कॉफी पीने आते हैं. कोने में लोनली बंदे हैं.
कॉफी पीने आते
हैं. बिल्कुल
नहीं. लेकिन कॉफी पीने आते हैं.
कॉफी पीने और कुछ नहीं. क्योंकि जगह अच्छी है. कॉफी पीने यार दोस्तों के साथ एंजॉय वगैरह.
बस ये एक स्पॉट अच्छा है या आपको जरा अच्छा मिल जाए.
स्पॉट फॉर व्हाट? व्यू. स्ट्रीट लैंप. स्ट्रीट लैंप.
स्ट्रीट लैंप को समझ.
आप यहाँ कॉफी पहने चले जाओ. कॉफी पहने बिल्कुल साथ है. कुछ नहीं है वहाँ. कोई नहीं जाता. खाली कॉफी पी. पहली बात तो ये है कॉफी अच्छी होती है यहाँ की.
और कुछ
और ये कि व्यू बड़ा अच्छा होता है.
आई लाइक द व्यू.
BTL की ना दो ही अच्छी चीज़ें हैं. एक तो ये कि यहाँ पे बड़े नहीं होते. मतलब किसी के अबू किसी के मतलब दोस्त के अबू आपको यहाँ पे मिलते नहीं. यहाँ पे सिर्फ हमारी एज के लोग आते हैं. और अगर मतलब ऑनेस्ट जवाब दिया जाए तो भाई माहौल जिसको माहौल को हम कहते हैं पुंडी पुंडी ऑनेस्टली पुंडी
पुंडी से आते
हैं. स्ट्रीट लैम्प्स.
Yes.
मैं कुंडी के लिए मानता कोई कोई है. मैं मान रहा हूँ कि कुंडी के लिए ही आते हैं. सारी कुंडी के लिए आते हैं.
I think I come to Coffee Bean because it's a big fat yen and I don't know. Everyone's always here. Like you can. Like I walked up, I was expecting to meet two people. I just met 10 people. So you know whatever.
Do you like the street lamps here?
Okay, at night it's the best because the view.
That's not what I mean by street lamps, but okay.
What street lamps?
If you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to like, subscribe, and share for more.